You've been patient with me, haven't you? I suppose you deserve an answer. But you have to understand how difficult this is. For my training, I should be able to control myself better than this. But you're not like anything I expected. You're not like any man I've ever met before. I find myself watching you when I don't mean to. I'm thinking about you when I don't want to. It isn't supposed to be every time I try to call on all my teachings to calm myself, they fail. You have such power, such passion. I don't know if it's due to the bond between us, but I'm drawn to you. The force is a part of you, as is your power. But that's not attracted me to you. It's more than that. Maybe it's the bond we share. It gives us a certain intimacy. If I could, I would return to Dantooine. I need to be away from this bond of ours. I need to weaken it. I need to be anywhere but near you. But Malak must be stopped. My own feelings are nothing compared to that. But I know this could affect the sake of our mission if it's not resolved. I think we should have some privacy for this. You're stronger than I am. And there's no point in telling me otherwise. You will be a great Jedi, I think. Some ways you make me feel weak. Like I'm caught up in the wake of our destiny. At the same time, you make me feel stronger. I realize now these feelings are part of the bond we share. The Jedi Council surely realized this. They knew my loyalty to the doctrines of our order would be tested on this mission. By facing and overcoming my feelings for you, I've learned a valuable lesson about control and the dangers of emotion. This is an important step, and I'm sorry if this is not what you wanted to hear, but I felt that it was important you know how. Infatuation was nothing more than a result of our power. You're the one who can't face the truth. Malak has to be stopped. How can I do that if I let myself be blinded by my feelings for you? You mean it, don't you? But how can you be sure you're not making a mistake? I have to resist. I have to be strong for good. I can't. Malak. Okay, you've made your point. Now shut up and kiss me before. It was wrong. The Jedi are not allowed to fall in love. It was a means of weakness. I kissed you. We shouldn't have. I'm sorry. No. I know we both wanted it, but we shouldn't have given in to our desire. We're Jedi. We can't act like this. Not now. No, we still have to deal with Malak. I'm sorry. I don't blame you, but it was a mistake. I have to get out of here before somebody sees us together.